charge of Barcelona, maybe nominally in charge, if Tito Villanova's WhatsApp is working tonight. Barcelona, Pedro, Busquets, slipped into Messi, it's clever with Xavi, it's Messi, it's 1-0. And it's absolutely brilliant Barcelona football. A goal inside 5 minutes, just what the Barcelona doctor ordered. It's little Messi's 52nd goal of the season. Keeper never moved.
What a goal. You know, we have seen the way forward for teams coming.
Fallen for him. And here's El Shaarawy with a sniff of goal.
Oh, and he just couldn't quite. United tried to shut down Xabi Alonso.
Oh, that's a penalty to go inside the penalty area. And I think Ignacio Abate is a little fortunate.
With the crowd reacting to this challenge. It's a great ball from Xavi. Pedro, you're absolutely right. That looks like a penalty to me.
Messi finding space inside the box. He set up Iniesta for a volley. Touched onto the crossbar. Messi. Side netting. It was an escape there. Cristian Abbiati, the Milan keeper, did just enough.
He did. That is too much room on the edge of that Milan 18-yard box for the likes of Iniesta.
Abate, that's hazardous. Abbiati, really, he made it. Iniesta to Xavi. It's hit with some venom that by the Barcelona skipper tonight. And it was touched behind by Abbiati. It's a corner space. Crossed in towards El Shaarawy. Going an outlet for Milan. Now, can they get up in support of it? El Shaarawy will go to loan, his shot is weak.
Better though, good ball from Ambrosini.
Away by Constant. Dani Alves, going for goal himself. Nobody had gambled on that area, Montolivo away.
So quick, he's...
Oh, Mascherano got underneath that. And here goes Niang, a real chance for the teenager. Oh, he's hit the post! Bassini losing out to Iniesta. Now Lionel Messi, 2-0. Two stunning goals from Lionel Messi. And inside 40 minutes of the second leg, Barcelona are on aggregate terms. Whipped a shot past Abbiati. There's nobody quite like him. And how costly now is Niang's miss?
Do you know there, Clive, Ambrosini actually tries to win the ball and sprint forward. And as soon as, I think he's in it, look, watch just there, he just loses.
He didn't play on Saturday against Deportivo. Constant has lost out to Messi here. He's got away from Mexes, he's running Zapata, he's going for his hat-trick. Fairly comfortable save for Abbiati.
It's another great run, isn't it, again? But
Zapata, the two centre-backs, are forward. It's Niang who takes it, Boateng. He does arrive late in the day, well-tracked by Montolivo. Mascherano saw that. Xavi, it towards David Villa. Barcelona lead for the first time in the tie. One misplaced pass too many. Mascherano's tackle was a big part in the creation of that goal. And now Milan find themselves in a position where they have simply got to score.
And also it's Constant who dives in to try and intercept. And it's one of those, Clive, if you're going to step in and try and pinch the ball there, you have to get...
One back there by Iniesta. Messi! This gets to Pedro. Beautifully delivered, flaps up. Alexis Sanchez is offside.
That's very, very close. Just about gets away with that, the fullback.
He's got away from Piqué, driven in, Rabinho's there. What a challenge by Jordi Alba. What a challenge.
Great work from Boateng, wasn't it, on the far side?
Short to Montari, he was caught in possession by Messi. Montolivo couldn't control it. Messi can escape. Now Alexis Sanchez, the streaming forward here. Jordi Alba has appeared from nowhere, and Barcelona are there. It's Champions League history. The first time that any team has recovered from a 2-0 first leg deficit. But this isn't any team. They're going to be in the hat. And they're going to be real contenders again, you can be sure of that. Mourinho makes his forward now. Began to flow when Messi gave them the lead after just 5 minutes. And they kept on coming in their own final score here in the Nou Camp. It's Barcelona 4, Milan 0.